Hello and welcome to Advices Academy. This is Yogesh Patel with yet another video on WordPress tips tutorials. But for this week, this is not about WordPress. This is general thing about on how you can promote your website on Facebook. This video will be showing you how you can set specific username to your Facebook fan page. Facebook username is quite a useful feature through which you can assign specific name to your Facebook fan page. For example, take Technos Amigos. Now let's go through guide on how you can assign specific username to our newly created Smart Lady Life Facebook fan page. So just like any other newly created Facebook fan page, our Smart Lady Life Facebook fan page shows this name with some other number. Through this tutorial, we will be showing you how you can set this Facebook fan page as facebook.com/smartladylife. To do that, first of all, log in to your Facebook account and then go to specific Facebook fan page. Now here, go to About section. Under About, you need to head to Facebook web address and then click on Enter a Facebook web address. And now finally click on Create a web address for this page. Now ensure that you have more than 25 likes to your Facebook fan page, and then only you can proceed. It's the time for you to set specific username to your fan page. Also, you can set Facebook fan page only once, so make sure you are very confident about this move. Once you are done, you should click on check availability option. Now read the terms and continue or click on continue. That's it for now. This is your host Yogesh Patel signing off. Thanks for watching and hit thumbs up button below if you like this video, and do subscribe to our YouTube channel.